Okay, chat, are you ready? First of all, hello. Second of all, I introduce the salon! Pog! Hi everyone, and welcome to the grand opening of FoosCat! We're back here due to popular demand. I cut his hair a couple weeks ago, months ago, and ever since then, hundreds of people have slid into his DMs asking, where did you get your hair cut? And that was when the great idea to open up my own barbershop salon started. So here we are at FoosCat's. The S is a dollar sign, and it's a Z at the end. There are no refunds, and it only costs $1 or a host. So what would you like to pick?
Can I pay you in other ways?
No.
Other ways. The Fiat special.
Oh, hell no!
Okay. All right.
I don't know what you do last time you stream medicine, but I'm afraid it's not going to be enough to cover the damage about to happen. God be with you.
So, can I get you, what do you want for your hair?
Can I get a high fade on the sides, please? So, both sides, high fade. Okay. On my right side, I want a blended cut, because I usually sweep my hair over.
Let's begin, everyone.
What number is that?
This is a, I don't know.
Oh, wait, maybe
you
should do a three first.
Really?
Sure.
3 minutes. Here we go.
Worst case scenario, I just go bald, right? Like, it's not that bad to go bald.
Now here's where I get confused.
Oh no.
It's like, where does it stop?
The line, you split the line somehow.
But like so it's three, but like, or but where does it, do I just go all the way up?
Don't you use water to
spritz
it?
No, you don't need to.
You don't need to?
I showered right before this.
Oh.
My hair's pretty malleable.
Wait, you look so much better already! You really need it! Okay. Come visit! He looks so much better, Chad!
I haven't gotten bad yet.
No, he actually looks better. I'm going to leave these 100 bits here to start a fund for Edison to go get his hair fixed after this real barbershop Pepe laugh.
Bruh.
Okay, wait, what is that? What are you doing? Stop! Don't go walk me up! Stop!
No,
stop!
No,
stop!
No,
stop!
Babe,
stop!
Babe,
stop!
Babe,
stop!
Babe,
stop!
It's
stop!
Fine,
stop!
It's fine.
No, it's not fine.
It's fine.
What is that?
Sick.
No!
Blendy.
What? No! It's not.
It's blendy.
Are you pulling the top back at least?
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
It's blending.
My poor hair. Okay, last time, Leslie, you were a lot less confident, and so you were very careful. This time, it seems like you're just like, wee! This is my hair we're talking about.
I know, and it already looks so much better.
I'm gonna be streaming with this hair. What, is this a one or a two?
It's a one.
It's a one! No barber has ever used a one on me.
It's a two,
Okay, alright.
I'm balding. I'm kidding.
There's nothing to mold after your haircut with me, okay?
It's true, y'all already be bald.
Is that a two? Leslie, what are you using right now?
Wait, she switched to a one.
Did you switch to a one?
She switched to a one.
Whoa. Okay, do not go above the top half of my head. Are you seriously using a one, man?
Yes, it's a one.
You're using a one?
Yes.
Okay.
But it's fine.
I think that's
Leslie, you know a one is like 2 millimeters away from bald.
Yeah. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Yeah. Oh, they can't tell. Here. Let's put a light behind his head. Is that possible?
Is that a bald spot? Did you put a bald spot right
that's
there?
That's your natural bald
no,
spot.
No, that's not my natural bald spot.
That is your natural bald spot.
Are there bald spots? No, I don't naturally have bald spots. I felt you going all the way out from the room.
Look at this dude. Look at the top of his head cake.
It's fine, just don't blend.
Should I do it?
What?
Two and a half yet?
No.
Wait, really? Do you want three?
Yeah.
Okay, go in.
Oh god, are you sure? Wait, be careful. You're gonna make me look like Egbert.
Oh god, this is so much worse.
You're gonna make me look like Egbert! I don't want to be Egbert! Don't make me Egbert!
Up!
Stop! Stop! I don't want to be Egbert.
Dude, that was bomb! Yeah, hey, stop! Just calm!
Don't!
Did you eat his hair?
Oh, okay, we probably did.
Oh.
I'm too short.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
Jesus. Oh!
No, no, no.
Oh shit!
No, sit down!
Hey, get out of here! God, check. Okay, we got it.
Sit down!
Help!
Sit down.
Help!
Sit down.
This is a scout!
Sit down!
This is a scout!
Three Scouts is great. We love
you. Three
Scouts is great. We love you.
Someone said, screw you, Leslie.
That's so rude.
What,
say it to our face.
Can I have a one nail review? Oh, look, it's all fixed. I'm done. Thanks. Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
Sit down.
Come on. Come on.
No.
What? Oh, my God. What
maybe
are
you just leave it.
What are you doing? Come
sit
on.
Down, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. It always gonna look worse before
stop
it gets
making
better.
That.
Sit down. It'll look worse before it gets
oh,
better.
My God.
Leslie. What did you do to me?
No, no, you understand how he has these things, right?
What did you do?
No, see, now I'm getting all the flack for it, but I didn't barely do any of this. Look, you see this? I did not cut this. This is all, it used to be really long and covered
yeah,
up all.
Then who cut it? Who cut it?
I didn't want to point fingers, but.
I don't want to point fingers.
But y'all did it!
Wait, I didn't touch that area.
You did it!
I didn't touch that area.
Who did it?
Edison!
No.
That's an entire like sector.
No,
here.
Who did it?
That was not me.
Stefan, it's like Link went to town on your fucking scalp looking for rupees, man. Like you're fucked.
Okay. Whoa.
What's the end goal with Peter?
Death!
Holy shit. Peter.
Leslie might have brought the line right there a little bit too far,
but that's okay. It still looks good.
Babe, don't say that! Wait, babe, what do I do over here? Why is it long and short? What do I do here?
Well, it depends. You want to take the three pots and go
like this?
Yeah.
Chat, what should we do?
Stop. Leave it. No. Oh, God. Stop. Leave it. No. Yeah, it's overall no.
Okay, alright, leave it. Chat has spoken.
Everyone's telling you to stop and leave it.
I mean, it looks good right now, Leslie. You can keep going if you want, but.
Chat is against this.
I am against chat. I have a hair splinter.
Oh, well, chat.
Straight up.
Revolt.
Ooh, I am a good hairstylist. Come to Foos Cuts, actually, and get your hair, like, hot fire. Woohoo!
She still hasn't touched like the left side of my head. I'm like crazy. But, like, I feel like Two-Face right now, where like she did one half, and she's just like, she's happy that she did a good job on one half, so she doesn't give a fuck about the other half.
Stop while it's good. Shave the other side. No, this is the style though. Like one side.
Yeah,
the
style is that the left side of your head will have more hair.
Yeah.
So, remember the window?
I can't tell. Are you criticizing my work?
No, I'm not criticizing it. I'm just telling you what you would do.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm open to criticism as long as it's constructive. We did good. I'm proud.
We just finished Peter's hair. What do you guys think?
Why are we still here?
A bunch of people are cheering one bit, Leslie, in response to how much you think this haircut is worth. There are a lot of people that threw pennies at you, but not a single dollar.
Ban them all.
Wow. Well, let's turn you around.
All right. I approve of Foos Cuts. Thank you. I will come back again.
Let me see.
Yeah,
your name.
He come back to Foos Cuts.
You have to say Foos Cuts is love. Foos Cuts is love.
Foos Cuts is life. Everybody.
Okay.
Yeah, yeet.
Can I go now?
Yeah, you can go actually. Here.
Can I go?
Oh.